Pretty typical pit, very empty. Drivers Program, all passengers, employees, and visitors are required to wear facial coverings and maintain a social distance of 6 feet within the terminal.
Airborne today, climbing at 21,000 feet, quick 39 minutes of flight time. Currently at the airport in Philadelphia, light winds out of north. Mostly clear skies, temperatures at 48 degrees.
Tamper, disabled or star smoke detectors in airplane lavatories. Safety card in the seat pocket in front of you explains the safety features of this aircraft, including the location and operation of all exits. This aircraft has four door type exits, one at each side of the front, one at each side of the back, two window exits located over the wings. All exits have evacuation slides for use in an emergency. In case of a water landing, exit door slides in front and rear of the aircraft in a red tab or blowing into the red tube. Never inflate the vest inside the aircraft. All vests have a light that illuminates water. And if necessary, infant life vests will be distributed by you.
Everybody for Philadelphia.
back on. Please turn to your seat, fasten your seatbelt for the remainder of the flight. Currently at the airport, mostly cloudy skies, light winds out of the north, and the temperature is 52 degrees. We would like to thank you for flying American Airlines. Have a wonderful day.
time 9:12. We'll take our captain just a couple more minutes to taxi the aircraft to the gate. Before we do, SF, your safety, as well as the safety of those seated around you, need to remain in your seats with your seatbelt securely fastened until he has parked the aircraft at the gate and he has turned off that fastened seatbelt sign. So be your indication that it is safe to get up, move about the cabin, collect all of your personal belongings. Please use caution when opening up overhead bins as heavier items may have shift during flight. Also keep the center aisle free about carrying items, and as always, there's never any smoking trout outside of the terminal building. As we're making connections here in Philadelphia, there'll be an AJ meeting in flight to be able to further assist you. It's always a good idea to check those departure monitors located throughout the terminal. I do hope you have a safe and pleasant day here in Philadelphia, wherever your final destination may be.
This airport is super dead. I've never seen Philly this empty before.